Former North College Hill High student who admitted to recording himself having sex with a 14-year-old girl without her knowledge learns his punishment.
With a stroke of this pen, I could send you to prison for 3 years, okay? I don't think that's appropriate, okay? But you did something you shouldn't have done, obviously. There's a price to pay, there's a consequence for our actions in this life. Okay, I'm gonna go from there.
A judge sentenced 18-year-old Jeremiah Horton today. Back in April, he pleaded guilty to attempted pandering, sexually oriented matter involving a minor. Investigators said that Horton also shared the video with three of his classmates. He was expelled for this incident. Horton will have to spend 6 months in a program at River City Correctional Center and then register as a sex offender for the next 25 years. During his sentencing, Horton read a brief letter in which he apologized to the victim and also to his family.